there was time. There were visions in your mind. There was death in the fall of mankind. But there was life and salvation's design. And before there were days, there were nights I could not see your face. But the night couldn't keep me from grace. When you came and you took my place, so I cried, holy, only begotten.
Welcome to Leap of Faith 2011 at Rockville United Methodist Church in Rockville, Connecticut. With the leaps turning here in New England, we can't help but think of all of God's gifts, those we received, those we witnessed, and those that you've given. Leap of Faith is our season in RUMC, a season of events for considering all of these gifts and the potential we have to spread goodness to our world, God's world, to simply make it a better place for all.
The calendar begins on October 9th and includes a series of weekly witness from folks around the world, including greetings from our great friend, Belinda Forbes in Nicaragua, Skip Danforth, and Gary Melville, as well as an incredibly fun-filled night on October 15th, our annual Leap of Faith family cookout and concert, which will have great music, food, fellowship, and as always, great messages. Also, don't miss our famous Harvest Dinner, scheduled for October 22nd, or Mr. Jim on October 30th. Finally, make your reservation early for our final Leap of Faith celebration together, our spaghetti feast and celebration, immediately following our service on November 6th.
Let's rock!
Last year, when we began our five-year initiative, Leap of Faith, I was astonished at the energy a small group of visionaries, those serving on our stewardship and finance committee, could generate in our congregation and among those who call Rockville United Methodist Church their church home. It was a new approach to stewardship and an exciting one. We have continued to build on the efforts of last year's work and have focused our outreach, our new webpage, and our public face around the goals set by the committee and approved by the church council. And this year, we're ready to move forward and build in even more exciting new opportunities to learn how United Methodists live out their stewardship. New inspirational witnesses, more exciting looks into how United Methodists are active worldwide in missions and outreach, a program just for kids with Mr. Jim, and a brand new concert by our own musicians and choirs. It's all here.
Stewardship is important to me because it is a reminder to put God and others ahead of myself. By doing that, our world is a much better place. This time of year allows me to recommit my faith with my entire church family.
Hey, I'm Bill, and I'm looking forward to this year's Leap of Faith program, especially after all of last year's activities. This year, I'm sure it will be a more exciting, and I'm also sure there will be more, there will be something for all, whether you're young, super young, or an adult, or a senior, which I am one of them. I'm wishing that you will be here to enjoy this year's Leap of Faith.
Please join us as we celebrate all these gifts and reach out with us to share your spark this fall, 2012 and beyond. I promise you won't regret it. Now let's get this started, and let's rock!
Here.